I'm the beetle guy. Today I'm going to show you how I'm going to put my baby mealworm into my Venus flytrap. This is my baby mealworm. And we just take a clipper and then clip the baby mealworm. Oops. Clip the baby mealworm. And put it inside the Venus flytrap. And it will close. See? The mealworm is inside. The mealworm is inside this Venus flytrap. After a few days, the Venus flytrap will open again like this one.